okay, here we are, like, outside Buckingham Palace, you know what I mean? Getting ready to do a big gig tonight in London, so thought we'd do a wee bit of sightseeing. And here we are, Lizzie's house, like, and all that caper. So, we're going around trying to get something to eat, but nobody's invited us in, so we'll march on and see something else, see a few sights, and then head over to do the gig. See you on the ass.
Well, we're in London here on our way to the Islington Academy. We're we're just stopping off at Marty's old gaff, pick up a couple of things for the gig. We'll see you down there, hopefully.
Get that f***ing thing away from me, seriously.
Tuborg's version of the Guns N' Roses KFC hat. Gonna wear it on stage tonight. Gonna love it. Is this, are you recording this again?
We're gonna put this on the blog, we're gonna put this Jesus eating an apple.
Well, I'm sitting here in the Islington Academy dressing room here with Vivian Campbell's beautiful Les Paul custom. It's fucking... It's an eye. Had Manny's a neck break. Looks lovely. So, I'm gonna try and steal it tonight. Take it back to Belfast. Hope nobody notices. Here we go. Absolutely. Good friend of Studs as well.
Fucking Studs is all pissed because he missed the show in Belfast.
Alright Studs, how you doing, kid? Studs, what about you, son?
What about your head?
What about your head? Not amazing, I can spit right in your eye. Incarnation, veneration.
Remember I said earlier on, tensions were high, didn't know whether we were going to make it, we made it. So here we are, till now. Quick sandwich, quick double espresso, and looking forward to a wee seal.
And a dodgy Pepsi.
And a dodgy Pepsi. Do you want to say anything?
What's a grand?
Final leg of the tour, down past this way, on our way home. Successful gigs, great shows, great crowds,
sunset,
ocean, could be better. Not at all.
Just been watching Marty McCluskey talking a load of shit.